I know I'm responsible for what happened, Lieutenant. I want you to know I'm sorry. I was worried about you, Lieutenant. I came by to see if you're all right. You should stop looking at that photo, Lieutenant. Nothing can change the past. But you can learn to live again. For yourself. And for Cole.
You know, every time you died and came back, made me think of Cole. Give anything to hold him again. But humans don't come back.
Hank, I...
Now leave me alone. Go on, complete your mission, since that's all you care about. Get out of here!
I thought I'd killed you on that highway. I'm sorry I put your lives in danger. I was just a machine, taking orders. It wasn't really me. Do now.
Getting Alice away from here is all that matters now. We have to catch the last bus. We might still have a chance to cross the border.
I hope you make it out safely. You deserve some happiness. After all you've been through. I know how important Marcus was to Jericho. And to your people.
He gave his life for us. He gave us the hope we'd lost and the courage to fight. We'll never forget him.
The humans won't take any risks. They're rounding up the androids and taking them to camps for extermination. In a couple hours, we'll be the only ones left. How many survived the attack?
A few hundred. Maybe more if you count those hiding all over the city. We'd all be dead if you hadn't detonated that bomb. Where are we supposed to go from here?
There are thousands of androids at the Cyberlife assembly plant. If we could wake them up, they might join us and shift the balance of power.
You want to infiltrate the Cyberlife Tower?
They trust me. They'll let me in.
Connor, that's suicide.
If anyone stands a chance of infiltrating Cyberlife, it's me.
If you go there, they'll kill you.
There's a high probability. But statistically speaking, there's always a chance for unlikely events to take place.
Marcus gave his life for our people. He showed us that we can choose our own destiny. But he is not here to guide us anymore. Now it is up to us to finish what he started. Humans have decided to exterminate us. Our people are in camps right now, being destroyed. The time has come for us to make a choice. One that may decide the future of our people. They wanted a war, they'll get it. We are going to fight for our freedom. And we will win, or we will die trying.